But when I walked into the office for the first time with Gary, the one thing that struck me is that he had an entire wall of images, and he had one image per scene he had already put up and he had found. They were snapshots, and some of them maybe were press photos and this, that, and the other, but most of them were snapshots that I had never seen before. And I thought those snapshots were really important, and I just felt like that was the jumping off point for whatever our visual language was going to be. And we talked about it, and it was a story about five dudes and plus Jerry. And honestly, I didn't want to get, the thing that terrified me about it was I didn't want to get into a coverage-oriented film. Mm-hmm. And I'd seen Gary's previous films, and a lot of it is coverage, you know. Mm-hmm. And he was actually a proponent of shooting it handheld, which I had just come off three straight handheld movies, and I was just like, really? Mm-hmm. Yeah. But he was right, you know, it had to be handheld. It just like, that's just the language that we're so used to seeing, you know, for a film that's supposed to be naturalistic. And I also, you know, I felt like if it was handheld and the texture of the film was naturalistic, then people would believe that this really happened, which it did. Ultimately, I just wanted to feel real so that people could be transported in the time when they were in their teens. You know, Dr. Dre was like 22 years old or 21 years old, and Cube was 17. But I wanted people to understand that, like everything about it.